done.
Hello.
Stand. You rest each night uneasy. Yes, you are weary. You struggle daily. It will not end, you know, until you acknowledge what you are. You walk as a mortal, taking no advantage from your heritage, from your talents within. So many things of flesh are greater than you. Walk among them, these beasts that are less than you are. See their strength. See how easily you fall to their muscle and skill. Why do you stand for this? Why do you submit to the flesh when death is bred in your bones? Do you realize the power you might hold? When the world of flesh is beneath you, even creatures mysterious and magical will fall. Follow and receive the gift you are owed by the blood in your veins. Follow, if only to protect the weak that fell because of you.
No!
Helping others and doing good things. Yes? Without doubt. It will be done.
Aye, as you wish.
What is it? Certainly.
Me timber's bad enough without ye bothering me.
Without doubt.
Great fun! Right, Boo?
I stand ready.
Thank you.
will be done. It is done. I am willing.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
How can I help? I will do what I can.
So be it. You will fall yet.
Retreat or fall before me.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Yes, certainly. Glad to be of assistance. Require healing. What is it? Without doubt.
That's not right.
As
I will require healing. You're used to the group.
Sissy fighter, you grab, I'll scratch.
Speak. I await your instructions.
Thank you.
I agree.
Come on, what about now? No? Come on, come on, I'm getting itchy, let's go!
It will be done. Certainly. Without doubt.
Welcome to my humble establishment.
It will be done.
It is on our side this day!
Yola, are you shut up?
No use. Without doubt.
You have my greetings, faithful one.
It will be done. Certainly. You have arrived. I had worried I might have to discipline Valen for failing to deliver her message. I am Bodhi, and I greet you. You may be concerned about why we must meet here. There are a number of reasons, only a few of which you need to worry about. First, I shall introduce myself. I am Bodhi. I have asked you here because we are unlikely to be overheard. And so you can see the benefits of working with me. Follow, please, and stay exactly in my step. You would regret doing other. This is the entrance to the hold that I offer you access to. Oh, I am sorry. I have moved ahead of myself. I should outline what I intend. You are employed, of course, and do errands occasionally. No doubt you have questioned the intent of your employer on occasion. If you haven't, then you should. You work for these shadow thieves, on the pretense they will help locate your missing companion, Imuin. Yes, they are shadow thieves. And yes, they are as nefarious as you've probably heard.
How can I help? What is it?
Where men gather, a bustle of chaos ensues.
Cast off your old beliefs and be saved!
Point, I punch.
It is done.
Aye, as you wish. You will fall yet. I stand ready.
Swords not where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
It will be done.
You know what? Long time ago? Yeah, I was like a moon blade.
Certainly.
Without doubt.
Oh, hello?
I await your instruction.
Yes?
Hello there. Who are you? It will be done.
Certainly. Without doubt. It will be done.
You have been waylaid by enemies and must defend yourself.
I will do what I can.
Nature's servant awaits.
Bone creature, and feed the
earth! Oh. Incorrect.
That's not right!
By Torm, I shall strike you down! Good is on our side this day!
Retreat! I will require healing as soon as possible.
You will pray for
Yes? Without doubt.
will be done.
You! Have you seen my husband? I know he's in here somewhere!
I will always be grateful for your assistance.
Now, now!
Well, it's been getting prickly on me eyes.
Certainly. Without doubt.
I need a swig of some strong dwarven ale.
Some of my finest work.
I await your instruction. I agree. It will be done.
You! Have you seen my husband? I know he's in here somewhere!
What is it? Certainly.
Rumor! Rumor!
Darling?
Don't you darling me! You will come home with me this very instant!
Yes, dear.
No, you can't have him. He's mine.
I got some cheap beer for ya. You